Guys, here we go. This is hit draft number 3, actually. Change that to 3. Good luck.
See, on this, you can kind of put the hit with the empty space.
Uh-huh. Okay, right here.
Eat it. Oh, Yorker's here. Got you. So, I think everyone except for Gigi and Brown. Aziz mini helmet, Aziz Eclipse mini helmet. This is number 4. I know this was this our 4th chest. So I think we only did 3-2 hit drives. Alright. Next up, Chad Ochocinco jersey. Start taking pictures. Here we go, too.
That I love and incorporate it into my everyday life. We don't restrict anything. If we're going to someone's house, they think that we just eat lettuce and cauliflower rice, but we eat normal food still.
Stay consistent, make that change, and it's a lot easier than you think.
My body just feels different. It just feels healthier. I have had
okay, what's your simple jersey? Bad in there. And we'll do the random afterwards. I think PWV might not be here either. Got another jersey. Oh, good old John Wall. John Wall. Got a mini helmet. Mark Ingram, Alabama mini helmet. Actually, Alabama is probably better than his team, which team. Mark Ingram, Eclipse. We got a Pop Funko, Bobby Hall. Pop Funko. Here is the Big Hurt jersey. Frank Thomas. Frank Thomas jersey. We need a big piece here. Yeah, for sure. Nothing to get to buy in yet, actually. 8x10s. Oh, I'm going to put 8x10s. Evgeny Malkin mini hockey stick. That's cool. So Farley Yoda might be the best pick. Malkin mini. M-A-L-K-I-N. Got a couple 8x10s. Oh, nice. There you go. That's a Giannis. Giannis 8x10. Wait, that's Giannis, right? Next 8x10. Oh, Earl Campbell. Oh, JC was looking for a 16x20 like this. Earl Campbell 8x10. Come on, Big Bat. Big bets on the sell sheet. Alright, here we go. Oh, it's not even a bat. It's gonna be like a poster. Does that have the name? I usually have the name here. Not even the bat. This is like a 10x15 foot poster, guys.
Life size.
It's bigger.
Baby Yoda is still the first pick.
You want the box? The box is top five picks. Alright, well, there we go, guys. We have the seven extra hits. I don't have them up here, but I have pictures of them. I can show you as we go along. We'll get the one thing. This is what the Walter Payton looks like. So here we go. Good luck, guys. Roll the dice five times. One, two, three, four, and five. Tammy! With the top pick, Tammy. And so Manuel Green gets two picks, and Sackers, you get the last pick, and picks 14. Let me get more room on here, too, so you can see.